All right, now after robot waiters, Bengaluru, the Silicon City of India, has now got robot teachers. That is right, as the country celebrates Teachers Day today. A school in India's IT capital has introduced the very first robot teacher in the country. Vyond's Nishchita Virendra gets you more.
A robot that teaches lessons with visual imagery, asks questions, and also responds to doubts. This is the scene at the Indus International School in Bengaluru, which has introduced the first robot teaching assistants in India. The three robots on campus teach five subjects to almost 300 students in classes 7th, 8th and 9th. But the question is, why robots? The school feels the use of artificial intelligence is necessary to overcome the deficiencies of the existing, outdated academic system that is only content-driven.
In this new age that we are moving in, education of the heart and the mind is as important, if not more, than education of the head. And therefore, for the teacher to focus on the education of the heart and mind of the child, her workload had to be taken away. And this has been facilitated by the robots that come in to assist the teacher, to partner the teacher, as an example of what I would call is a man machine team.
The 5 foot 7 inch robot teacher is dressed like a human, but they do not replace real teachers. Instead, they assist them in teaching lessons.
The whole idea of having this robot there is to actually take care of a lot of things that I would be doing on a repetitive basis, right? So the class, delivering the lesson in the class, over the years you end up sounding the same. This actually gives you the freedom to change your focus, you know, to look at those 25 in the class and say, you know what, I'm going to ensure that each one of them has no misconceptions when they leave the class.
What do you do now with this?
The students are allowed time to write the lessons being delivered by the robot and also are allowed to ask questions.
Why do we feel cold during winter?
The robot responds by either using the programmed lesson or the internet. Locally developed by an in-house team, the robot has undergone test runs for almost 8 months before being put to use.
I feel that it's quite a good idea with this robot because it helps the teacher have more time to clarify doubts with the student and to help them.
I think the robot really helps with a lot of learning styles of people because every student has a different learning style. So for me, for example, I'm a really visual learner. So like the animations, graphic designs help more than what the teacher draws on the board.
The robot will require constant updation and will progressively be made to look more human-like.
They will have silicone skin and they will look more human. They will be able to move around. Emotions is another aspect that we are planning to add. They will respond to questions specifically looking at students. So these are some of the new features that we are planning to bring into the robots.
Artificial intelligence is making its way into all aspects of human lives. And now India has its first robot teaching assistant. While the school still feels that this robot cannot replace teachers or humans in education, but it sure offers a peek into what education in the future might look like. In Bengaluru with video journalist Chandan, this is Chita Virendra, VON World is One.